The Babalawo that want to take over Labour Party and his co-travelers are here this morning. But they wanted to take over our seats. They wanted to take over and he said no.